These are my 10 essential things that I can't live without. So I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna do it. And then she gonna stop.
Bitch, ain't shit worse than my niggas all in my mansion. Bitch, really wanna get higher. To the little hoes, I'm rising. I done hit more shit than Mike Tyson. Get poppin', nigga, I ain't doing no fight. Sending my cash, I ain't doing no right. Car too fast, can't stop it, no light. I hit the gas, and I pull off. I'm on that ass, I just took a year off. She shaking her ass, call me when she get off. Too half a meal for my little brother to get off. That new Richard Mille made me feel like a boss. Feel like I'm me.
What's up, it's your boy Mason Davis, you already know. My first essential gotta be nicotine, because I can't live without it, and it's just cool as fuck. I fuck with it, you know? My next essential gotta be this towel right here, because I fuck with a towel. Sometimes I use it shower, sometimes I use it for other stuff. I just fuck with a towel, so straight up. Next essential is cologne. Not this one in particular, because I can use anything and it smells good. I don't care. As long as it's strong and lasts a long time, you know? Straight up, just go ahead and fuck it. I don't even care. Girls love a man that smells good, you know? Especially cologne, because I can smell you from a distance. It's just a good thing to do, you know? Straight up. My next essential is Sky, because she's a thug, you know. I love this dog so much. Me and her be chilling, and she's straight. Yeah, Sky's straight up a thug. I don't know how else to explain it. She a thug. Yeah, thug. This is my next essential. That's just cash. You know what I'm saying? It'd be good. Mountain Dew. My next essential is preferably an iPhone. I fucking call people. I fucking do social media. Cause, you know? That's like what I like to do. You know what I'm saying? Social media drifted fuck to me. With a phone, you can call people, text them, Snapchat, Instagram, everything, TikTok. You can do anything on a phone. Phone is definitely an essential. My next essential has definitely got to be a hoodie. I don't know why, but I fuck with a hoodie. I feel like every time I wear a hoodie, I'm always doing some crazy ass shit. I swear to fucking God. Hoodies, I'm fucking dripping fuck. You know what I'm saying? I mean, every time I wear a hoodie, I always feel confident. I don't know why, but hoodie makes me confident, if that makes sense. I don't really have any insecurities, but like, hoodie, I fuck with it. Straight up, yeah, I fuck with a hoodie. You know what I'm saying? My next essential gotta be boots. Okay, so these are probably some of my favorite pair of boots that I own right now. But there's plenty of others. I feel like I'm always a dog when I'm in my boots. You know what I'm saying? This is my next essential. A blanket. Because I fuck with the cold. So like a blanket keeps me warm and shit. But yeah. I mean shit. You can sleep with a blanket. You can fucking cuddle with a blanket. You can do all kinds of stuff with a blanket. That's why I blanket. It's definitely an essential to me. Y'all try to stay warm without a blanket. That's all I'm gonna say. This is my final essential, headphones. I like headphones that you can cover your whole ear and you won't be able to hear shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I like shit like that. I don't know why, but I fuck with it type shit. All right, this is Mason Davis and I'm out. Peace out, y'all. Later, cuz.